do.
Well, why don't you tell me what you and Will do? And we will do the opposite.
Hey, mind if we don't talk about him?
Hey, you know, no offense, but from the looks of him, I'd be surprised if he knew what to do with you. You're not like the other moms.
Close your eyes.
I like to watch.
It will take your equipment off so easy you'll barely even feel it.
Jesus Christ.
Now pick up that phone and call Marvin.
Look, you've got the guts.
I will castrate you with no more thought than slicing a chicken's neck. Do it!
Say.
Tell Marvin you already have the money. Tell him to put Abby in his truck and to drive her over here right now. Is it ringing?
Hang on.
Is it ringing? Where is my daughter?
You got me. You fucking cut me. Your kid is dead, bitch.